Troopers return to the scene of a deadly accident. It's where someone hit Juan Vega as he walked along Highway 150 near North Fork Road in Rockingham County.
The freakiest thing I've ever seen in my life.
While driving home, Jeanette Leonard spotted Vega's lifeless body.
Oh my God, that's what went through my mind, but I've never seen anything like this at all. I mean, it was terrible.
Investigators say as Vega headed home along the two-lane highway, a car heading in the same direction hit him from behind, dragging him some 35 feet. It was around sunset, just after 8 o'clock. Witnesses say you could easily see the injured man on the road.
You could look at him and tell he was dead, and I just don't understand how somebody could hit somebody like that and just drive off.
A man working in this barn tells Highway Patrol he heard the crash, and when he came outside, he saw a woman stop her car, get out, and walk over to the man on the side of the road. She looks down at the man and screams, "Oh my God." Then she jumps back in her car, leaving this man to die on the side of the road.
We did what we could to help the guy.
It's really sad. It really is.
Troopers say the driver's decision to leave only complicates the matter.
So if she had stopped and if there was no impairment detected, it would have been just an accident.
There's an active search to find this woman and her car, which likely has severe front-end damage. The patrol says it's unclear if she was intoxicated or just scared, but Leonard hopes the driver makes this right.
They need to come forward and turn themselves in.
And do it for who?
Do it for themselves, you know, and this person's family.
In Rockingham County, Jermont Terry, WXII 12 News.